After revolutionizing the value for money and budget segments in India, phone manufacturers are aiming to shake up the entry-level smartphone market. Leading Indian brand Micromax is the first to do so with its latest offering, dubbed Canvas Spark. Even though it's priced at ₹4,999, the device offers compelling specs along with the latest iteration of Google's Android OS, which is 5.2 Lollipop. We have just received the handset in our labs, and as always, let's give it a customary welcome with a peek at its sales pack, followed by a quick look at the phone. The Micromax Canvas Spark comes packed in a sleek rectangular box. You will find the phone's image at the front, along with its key specs at the back. Without further ado, let's open the box and see what's inside. You are greeted with a smartphone clad in black, which we'll be taking a look in a while after checking out other contents in the box. You get a charging adapter rated at 700 mAh. You get a micro USB cable, which can be used for charging the device or data transfers. Lastly, you get a pair of in-ear type earphones. Along with that, you also get some documentation in the form of SAR information, warranty card, and the user manual. For the protection of device screen, you also get a screen protector, which is a nice gesture from Micromax. So that's it for the unboxing of the smartphone. Let's power on the device, and while it's turning on, let's talk a bit about its design language. Even though it's a budget device, it has a really good feel in hand, and the back is a matte finish, which makes it seem like the sandstone finish available on the OnePlus One. The rear panel is removable, allowing you to insert the SIM cards as well as a micro SD card slot. The battery is fixed though. In terms of buttons and ports, you get power button as well as volume rocker on the right, while the left edge is completely empty. Up top lies a 3.5mm audio socket, while a microphone as well as micro USB port are available at the bottom. At the front, you get a 4.7 inches display. This 4.7 inch display bears a resolution of 540 x 960 pixels. As you can see, it seems to be sharp enough and offers pretty good colors, although it's very reflective. In terms of internals, the Canvas Spark comes powered by a 1.3 GHz quad-core processor from MediaTek, which is coupled with 1 GB of RAM. For storage, you get 8 GB of internal memory, out of which around 4.04 GB is available to the end user for installation of apps or storing their personal content. You can expand the storage further with the use of a micro SD card. Talking about cameras, you get an 8-megapixel autofocus camera at the back, which is supplemented by an LED flash, and the 2-megapixel front snapper for capturing your selfies or making video calls. The highlight of the Canvas Spark is its operating system, which is Android 5.0, making it one of the cheapest smartphones with latest iteration of Android. As you can see, you get the usual options in the settings menu. In terms of apps, along with apps from Google, you also get a lot of preloaded content in the device, which includes apps like Ask Me, Doctor Safety, Chats, Clean Master, Snapdeal, Paytm, Quicker, among others. Thankfully though, you can uninstall these apps if you don't require them. The dual SIM device comes with support for 3G along with other connectivity options such as Wi-Fi, Bluetooth and GPS. It is powered by a 2000mAh battery which should last it through an entire day. The device seems very compelling, especially when we talk about its price point of ₹4,999. We will have more to say on the device, including its day-to-day performance, its cameras and more in our review. Stay tuned. This is Nitant signing off. Thanks for watching.